Check out this low-carb tuna melt.
Mix together tuna, celery, Greek yogurt, Dijon mustard, lemon juice, and dill. Add it to half a bell pepper, then top it with some shredded cheese. Bake in the oven at 425 for 10 minutes until the cheese is nice and melty. For me, eating low carb is not just about eating less bread, it's about eating more vegetables.
So good.